Here's how to activate or deactivate your dFeedback V1 plugin offline as of version 1.0.6. Make sure you have the latest version of the plugin for a smooth experience. You can find the plugin version by opening the plugin edit window and selecting Show Menu, About. First, before you open your plugin host application, make sure you don't have any extra or non-permanent hard drives or network interfaces connected to your computer, as these may accidentally get imprinted into your machine license and could cause problems later on. Remove any of them, then restart the program. However, you will need a USB thumb drive or other method of transferring small files between your offline machine and an online machine with a web browser. Have all of this ready before you begin. Open the plugin edit window and select Show Menu, License Management, and then enter your license credentials. Click Activate, and if you don't have an internet connection, it'll say so. To continue with offline activation, click Activate again, at which point it will alert you that you are about to begin the offline activation process. We recommend at this point that you go ahead and open a web browser on your online machine and enter the URL from the instructions in the dFeedback plugin window so that you know you'll be ready for that later. Click Activate a third time to enter offline activation mode. A pop-up window will appear, and you can save the activation request file to the desktop by default, or you can insert your USB stick and choose to save the file directly to it. Once you save the request file, a second pop-up window will open. Leave this window open, don't close it, because this is where you will load the response file later. Unplug and move the USB stick over to your online machine, then open a web browser and enter the URL from the instructions in the dFeedback plugin window if you haven't done so already. Click on Choose File and select the request file from your USB stick. Click Submit, then download the response file. You can download it directly to the USB stick if you'd like. Unplug and move the USB stick back to the offline machine, then select and load the response file in that second pop-up window that should still be open. Your machine is now activated. To deactivate your license, click Deactivate twice within 1 second. If there is no internet, it'll open up a pop-up window and the process is the same. Keep in mind that you can mix and match activation styles. Perhaps you activated offline but wish to deactivate online, or vice versa. Remember to follow us on YouTube and social media to stay up to date, and read the FAQ section of the website for more information.